Well, this Wembley has its own history now, and I must say, the ground worthy of staging these very, very big occasions, and being home, of course, to England, the national team.
Yeah, I mean, it's a huge stadium, isn't it? I'll tell you what, the players would appreciate. It's a much better pitch than it was in the old one, much more like the Premier League pitches.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Serge Aurier plays with Ben Davis as the fullbacks. Moussa Dembélé starts with Eric Dier in midfield. Harry Kane is the main striker today. It's Eric Dier. Here's a chance to attack.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Tottenham given the throw.
Here's Dier. Dele Alli.
And in he goes with the tackle. The spur for Spurs today is the chance of a good win.
Yeah, they've just got to go out there and be positive and act like favourites.
Strong and speedy, Moussa Dembélé. Eriksen.
It's an excellent cross. Routine for the keeper. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Christian Eriksen, Moussa Dembélé. Dele Alli. Kane. Got to be.
They've broken through here with the first goal.
Might that just be the vital strike?
He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Tottenham doing well, and you would not be surprised in that because they are the stronger side on paper. Ben Tozer.
Strong challenge.
That ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Christian Eriksen.
And here are Spurs, stylishly going forward.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
No wasting time here.
Now you can cross it. Here's Dier. Dele Alli.
And shoots! Couldn't quite keep it down, just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch, got under it. Not bad effort, though. Well, when you're winning by a goal, the manager wants to see his team put the game to bed, but they couldn't do it there with that miss.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Davis.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. It's looking good, this move. David Pipe.
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Well, that's good defending. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. So Spurs have got this lead. Looking at the clock, there's half-time on the horizon, of course. And might be quite a difficult second half for them. They'd like another goal, that's for sure. Son. Ref blows for the free kick.
There's still danger here after this half-clearance. Moussa Dembele.
Good forward play from them. Great close control.
Going for goal!
Oh, he wishes he'd made it harder for the goalkeeper, I think. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's...
indicated there will be
and
a
this is the start of the second half. Kane. There's good progress with this attack. Christian Eriksen. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Now he's looking for support.
Wonderful chance! Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Well, he has cleared the danger. Throw for Tottenham.
Moussa Dembele.
Cleared away by the defender. Bentosa.
Sanchez. Aurier.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Well, there's some head-scratching from the players coming off. Three of them are coming off because three replacements are coming on. Sheehan. Advantage played. We love to see it. It goes out wide again. Looking to use the full width of the pitch, but it didn't quite come off that time. Very good. Eriksen's excellent pass. He's away. Kane. I must say the defender took a chance and got away with it. Very good distance to the clearance. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Okay. Ali again. Eriksen. It's Eric Dyer. Great play from the attacker. Can it go here? Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading. And it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position. Victor Wanyama. On the attack here. Here's Harry Kane. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Sheehan. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Oh. Too early, offside.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did that.
That's a good spot by the defender. One thing about these matches, you know, that there's always the capacity for a sting in the tail, but Tottenham will be doing everything to avoid being stung now.
Moussa Dembele.
Getting forward well as a team now. Defender on his toes. And that's dealt with the problem. Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. into a quite a dangerous position now.
Shot off!
Well, they've got a corner, so they're still on the front foot here. And another goal, and the game will be theirs this late on. The referee has chosen to add on two extra minutes.
2 minutes. He's got his shot off now. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Final whistle.
I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside. They